This kind of device adapts itself intelligently to the different symptoms and different needs of different patients and groups of patients. And that's the reason why it's the first one that is indicated for the use of children.